I couldn't imagine if you weren't there. Jesus, I love you because you care. I couldn't imagine that you're only if you. Because you care. Couldn't imagine. Oh, Lord, if you were there. Sounds like a meeting day. Jesus, I love you, I love you. I'm in love with him tonight. I couldn't imagine. Sometimes when you're sitting alone, you just tell the Lord to say, I'm in love with Jesus. He's in love with me. I'm in love with Jesus. And he's in love with me. I'm in love. I don't hear you sound like a choir in the middle. You don't know about this love, you don't say, don't say. He's in love with me. I'm in love, say. I'm in love. Oh, he's in love.
How many of y'all know at the end of the day, no matter what the economy's saying, doctors may say, money situation, all that, you still owe God a praise? Scripture says when you send up a praise, your blessing is coming down. Sometimes you got to send an advance praise. You got to put some praise on credit. Because sometimes you'll have that moment where you just don't have no words to say. So sometimes you got to have that advanced praise that can cover what you get ready to go through. So I sang this song last time, but it still just, it hits me. Song says we offer praise. Hallelujah. Y'all, let's give Chucky a hand on the organ. Yeah. and your mercy toward us. Towards us, we
God your life, your love, and your all. How many of y'all really give God your life, your love, and your all?
Thank you. see your hand. Yeah, let me see it. Well, we're going to receive you into the chapel.
stand up again praying. Because you already know the one man that was sitting there who handled his own way and he got it. He stood there and he said, I'm
I love Jesus. Because you weren't there when he healed me, you weren't there when he delivered me, you weren't there when he set me free. And so I don't expect you to praise like I praise, I don't expect you to worship like I worship, because you have no idea. The Lord.
to show up at midnight. Somebody say he got to show up at midnight. Show up, and if you're ready for God to show up, you might as well plan a funeral. Your hormones are acting crazy. Your emotions don't know if you're going or coming. I don't hear nobody in here. You got a demonically possessed supervisor. You got friends that's not in really in your corner. You got some ministerial partners that's not praying for you. But I come with good news tonight to tell you that this is a beginning of a brand new beginning. We're now in September. Yesterday, just a few moments ago, actually 6 minutes ago, we were at August 31st. But now, spiritually and prophetically, speaks to a new birth. Look at your neighbor, say, neighbor, I'm about to bring forth a new thing. The thing that you saw me with yesterday is over and done with. The anointing I operated in yesterday is over with. I don't know about you, but I'm sick of all of your tricks with your boys. I don't care how good you hoop and how well known you are.
Call by my name, will humble themselves, see I love you, Lord, today.
Yeah, yeah.
because you care for me in such a special way.
Thank you. No strength to fight. Oh!
we're going to receive him, amen.
Let's receive him, amen. Come on, show us another one. And then we got one more, right?
Prophet of the house, to Dr. Joe. Let's have to make sure everybody. Listen, we're going to hit this. It's too late to play with it. So we're going to hit it and come off of it real fast. There's a song that says, I come that you might have life and that more abundantly. So we're going to have a mass call real quick. Help us hit some of them. I had to get you right out of the audience. Come on. We gonna put come on, put your hands together and help us go, y'all.
Oh! Walk no more. Whenever you in the building with Pastor Lamont Milton and Marcus Miller, you're not planning to go home no time soon. And I love them because they are anointed and appointed for this time. Amen. Amen. It's just a matter of time for that thing that you've been asking God for to come to pass. Amen. Amen. We're going to do this song the hours late. We ain't going to keep you. This is for anybody that's going through. God is able to do just what he said.
of 2012. Again, the Lord is coming and bless this place. Oh, what an anointing. Come on, let's give God a hand praise for this. I'm good. Right into the hands of God. Amen. And then to our pastor. Let's receive him by saying amen.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. I'm not going to be long. I just want to give remarks and thank everybody for coming out. I want to first thank the band. And then Brother Keith Bowen, your bass. Keith Ingram on the lead guitar. Brother Chuck Caldwell on the organ. Honestly, I really thank God for the Brother Caldwell, because I told him that I kind of wanted to just sit back and enjoy the service. I really didn't want to play, so he did awesome musician, man. Amen. I want to thank all the guests that participated. I'm not going to call everybody by name. You know who you are. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Give it up for the awesome speaker we have. Pastor Rivers. God bless you, sir. Also, I want to give thanks to a young lady that really helped me with this whole event. I couldn't have pulled it off without her. She is my assistant for Doctor Entertainment. All right, Sister Keisha Williams, would you say that? Keisha Williams, thank you. Amen. Thank God for Pastor Williams and the motivation that he got for the gospel ministry. Reverend Man, I see you in the back. God bless you. Jesse Prather, God bless you, sir. Yeah. Let me thank my brother and my co-star for bringing it. Jackson.
Minutes to two.
Illinois. And I've been living in Missouri for the last 32 years. But before I got saved, I know all of y'all been saved all y'all life, and I thank God for that. But when I moved to Missouri when I was 20 years old, I had to come over here when the club shut down because we weren't through partying. And they tell me ain't no party like a Holy Ghost party, because a Holy Ghost party don't stop. And even when they used to shut down over here, we still would go out in the parking lot because we was high. You know what? Right now, I'm high on Jesus. So everybody stand, grab somebody by the head. We're not going to do the normal, let the angels protect us as we leave this place. We're going to leave praising God. I want the musicians to play like they've been playing. I want you to open up your mouth like you've been opening up your mouth. Come on, somebody. I want to leave on the same high that we've been on all night. Because I don't want this party to end, and it don't have to end. So until we meet again, I want to remember this.